Alrighty, what's going on, guys? Welcome back. Back to Gears of War. Oh, that's mine. Gears of War 5. Yoink. Give me that. Yeah, the last one, everything went wrong.
Fresh fish, yeah. And I'm really happy to be here.
Nice. That's gross.
Hey, wow, it's the cog. Welcome! Now get the hell out.
Ha ha ha. Fuck up. Why is it making me walk all slow? You have any components lying around, have you, that I can just like take? Opponents, anybody? No? None? No. Silly to me to assume that there would be components in the workshop part of the map, but it's fine, I guess.
This is all the stim they've got left. Things are even worse here than I thought.
Come on in. We're gonna look around for hours.
Cog! Chief's through these doors, down by the steam farm. Okay, go on in.
You and your bot are here. Where's your friend?
Hey, look, someone that's not a complete dick. You're welcome.
Hey, Fascist, over here! Ha ha! Fascists are coming! The Fascists are coming! Mom, come look! It's the Fascists!
Mason! We don't call them back to them. They get inside!
Why? You see the Fascists back?
Fascist. Oh, I see a collectible. Yoink. And yoink. Major Howe and the Battling Ants. Nice. Hey, Chuz.
Recognize this wagon. Wonder where the stables are.
Chuz was a much more likable character than the one we're about to meet.
Hey, it's Chuz! And not Chuz. How you doing, boy? You're looking good. Yeah, I know.
Come on, over here!
Good old Chuz.
Oh, look. It's a collectible. New village rules. Do not leave the village walls unless cleared. There will be no rotating guard. If there aren't enough volunteers for guard duty, there will be a conscription.
The hell with their reasons. They totally screwed us. I can't mod pets with all the practices. I don't have the tools because she took those too.
A professional never blames her duels.
I'm not blaming my tools. I'm blaming Lena.
Calm down. Breathe. Think it through.
All right.
I want to figure out. I want components. Yoink. That's a good point. How many of them have we got now? 15. Oh, shit. How many do we need? 3, 8. We need 16. Fuck, so close. Shadow in. Yoink. That's mine. Yeah, can we do it now? Upgrade. Yeah. Stim can revive down members. Hey Chief, those kids won't obey the curfew. You brought them to our village, your problem. Yes, Eli stole a long shot from the armory and hid it somewhere. You won't tell me where. P.P.S. Mackenzie takes off into the wilds and comes back stinking of smoke. P.P.S. Your problem now. Oh. Me finding all the collectibles. Oh, it's that one. Yoink. Norse goes there. Chief, whole bunch of us are leaving today, myself and Lena included. We're sick of you and the way you're running this place. Remember why we came outsiders? Because we refused to be told to stay inside a wall. How could you do exactly as the cog did and expect people to stand by? What's more, this place has become too dangerous. I don't think it's coincidence that we've come under attack so frequently. Do you know about the creature we built this village on? The monsters revered it. They'll keep wearing this place down until it's completely gone. Oh.
Hey. We're looking for the chief. Old guy. Smells like beer. You seen him?
Wow, look, he's alive.
Uncle.
A lot of cogs been out here to make that bitch. Never imagined they sent you.
Guess they thought you'd hear me out.
And what do you think?
I think you need a new decorator.
He's supposed to keep them away.
How's that working out for you?
Nah, not too well. It's good to see you again, Kate.
You too, Uncle. Now go pack up. You're leaving.
Am I?
Look, man, we've convinced every other village to enlist. You're the last holdouts. Cog, outsider, look, it doesn't matter. It's time to fight these things together.
No. It's time we end this conversation. I'm sorry, young ones. You can find your way out.
Uncle! My mother's dead because she thought we could make it alone. So go ahead, send us away. But if you do, I'll be back to bury whatever's left of you and the people behind these walls. And I think you know it.
Shit.
How often do they attack?
Lately, every day.
They do that every day?
No, they don't. Come on.
Uh-oh.
Uncle, we're gonna need more ammo than this.
Grab what you can find. Until then, use knives, fish.
Right.
What do you got? They breached the lower wall. Help me clear them out.
Uncle.
What are you gonna do if I don't help? Bam, 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 bam.
Stay still! More of them coming in!
Oh. Oh, hello. That bitch. Oh-ho! Well, that's very sad. Oh, I was looking somewhere else. Who's shooting out there? Oh. My God. Three? Wow, what a guy. The ammo anywhere? No? Okay. Oh, this hard to look up. What's this?
Grab that shock trap! Got an
okay,
idea!
Done.
Shock the ground by the door! And I'll let him in!
Equipment and ability. Jack places a trap. That's pretty cool. Take that new Lancer, because that's so much better. Who wants to get revolvered? Oh, no, oh, fuck. Late for that. Oh shit, why don't I just miss? So tanky. Give me that gun. Have some of that.
Ooh.
long shots. No, I'm keeping a grenade launcher. Take that. Thanks, Light, for the ammo. Use the shop. Don't spam it. Random chopper down here. Okay.
We're here. What do you need?
We have a silver wreck, but the only one who can drive it got dragged off.
Oh, I could drive it.
How hard can it be?
That's not very hard. Oh, yes. Seems nearly broken already. I'll get your fat head out the way then.
Okay, infirmary secure.
Corporal Diaz, Lieutenant Walker. What a lovely day we're not having. The evac convoy's here, but it's getting hammered outside the main gate.
We're on our way.
What's wrong coming in? You can't help your fat boy until this village is clear.
Remind me of my terrible silverback with 4 HP. you're not. No.
Uncle, that's it. We're down.
Yes.
Then let's get out there and help your convoy.
Probably all dead. They always are. Bang, 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 bang. Oh, yeah. Bang, bang, bang. That fucking chainsaw down. Still. Why the? Oh, right, hang on. So what happens if I just don't kill anybody? Let's kill these.
Again. Again.
Oh, it's a warden. I don't want to kill him. You're telling me you can't hear him. Oh, swerve. There goes his head. He's dead. Oh, look, it's JD.
Thanks, JD. For coming.
Of course.
Can I recommend we maybe get these people out of here?
Hey, just slow down. No, Foz is right. We need to move.
What are you Oscar's dead, man. Give her a minute.
She'll get her minute in the Raven.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Now we need to leave.
I'm not going.
Excuse me?
now I've been having these dreams. Nightmares. But I think they were messages. Something's happening to me.
It's your grandmother's?
Enough. We'll deal with this later. Foz, round these people up.
I need help.
There's a place. Up north. I think we can find new answers there.
No, no.
Absolutely not.
We have orders.
You'll go with me.
God damn it, both of you, listen.
I'll go with her. Look, if you're missing, Jen will notice.
Okay. I'll push Jack the coordinates.
Now, Corporal, you're coming back to Noifira. That is a direct order.
Look, Captain. Screw your order. This isn't about you. It's about me. I need to fix this.
Hey, watch her. Her necklace? That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, so?
She would never be our enemy by choice. I know that.
Because she would die for us.
I know that. But what if it's not her choice?
There's problem number two with the game.
Well, it's just us now. So what's in here anyway?
The fast way out of this fucking place.
Right, before we carry on, I'm ending that one there. Like I said, that's... First you had Carmine's, then you turn JD into a complete prick. Oh, she's grieving. Oh, too bad, she can do it in there. Like, JD went through all of Gears of War 4 being a pretty likable person. And in this game, they've just turned him into a complete dick. Fucking stupid. Anyways, we're going to end that one there. I hope you guys have enjoyed. Graphically, this game is absolutely insane. It still looks awesome. It really does. It's not much screenshots. Yeah, there we go. Like I said, I'm getting on there. So if you guys have enjoyed, please leave a like, subscribe, all that good stuff. It's been your boy. And I'll see you in the next